These are chord tones, and even just those notes with some sort of a good rhythm applied to it, and I'm always tapping my foot like this and subdividing the beat, so one and two, and those are eighth notes, and double that, 16th. So you're just taking those notes. You know, you can come up with a good bass line, a little slide there. So you have to be very aware of what notes work. So that comes from the key.